Read between the lines. This means to understand the hidden or implicit meaning in something that is said or written. This idiom suggests looking beyond the surface to grasp underlying messages. It's commonly used in communication context. For example, the letter seemed positive, but if you read between the lines, there were concerns. Or, she didn't say it directly, but I could read between the lines that she was upset.